Hey everybody, Freight Train Joe here. I work at a marina. This is what I do every day for my job. And except I don't do this. We use a travel lift. This boat is too big for a travel lift, so he had to call a crane to lift him up to put him into the water. And this is pretty cool. I know it's not a train, but how often do you see a catamaran get picked up over a bunch of boats to go into the water?
Over and out.
The catamaran. The boat's name is Heart of the Sunrise. And that's what we got going on here at Westland Marina. Oh, I can hear the train across the river. 916, you can tell by the horns. Coming from New Smyrna Beach, headed to Tadano. Where do you see it, folks? Westland Marina. Wow, that's pretty cool.
My line, I can't even use anymore.
You gotta move spots.
I get the thingy freed up here.
I like to pull the stern back over this way a little.
Yep.
Okay, just keep an eye on the rocks.
Right, we gotta set it down.
Alright. You at your point?
If we can boom it out like 2 feet. Hey everybody, Freight Train Joe here. I work at a marina. This is what I do every day for my job. And except I don't do this. We use a travel lift. This boat is too big for a travel lift, so he had to call a crane to lift him up to put him into the water. And this is pretty cool. I know it's not a train, but How often do you see a catamaran get picked up over a bunch of boats to go into the water?
Over and out.
The catamaran. The boat's name is Heart of the Sunrise. And that's what we got going on here at Westland Marina. Oh, I can hear the train across the river. 916, you can tell by the horns. Coming from New Smyrna Beach, headed to Tadasville.
We'll do most of the twisting out here. We'll do most of the twisting over this way. Get a little higher, please.
Where do you see it, folks? Westland Marina.
Well,
that's pretty cool.
Hold it up or bow toward the crane a little. Hey, you're going to be moving down.
You gotta move spot.
Back over this way a little.
Yep.
Okay, just keep an eye on the rocks.
Mm-hmm. We gotta set it down.
All right. You at your point?
If we can boom it out like 2 feet.